Hi, I'm Stephen Dean, Senior Manager of the Signal Processing, Wireless, and Medical Division. The IoT IDK operating an energy harvesting demo showing zero power from the RSL10 EVK board used to actuate various IoT edge node devices, in this case, an LED ballast. In this demo, we're showing the IoT IDK energy harvesting demo. The RSL10 is acting as an edge node device using a ZF switch to generate the energy, and that energy generated is about 330 microwatts. That's one button push. Sufficient energy for the RSL10 to send 4 to 5 advertising packets remotely to a BLE device. The IoT kit contains the RSL10 shield board and an LED ballast board. Once the IoT kit receives a message from the RSL10 based energy harvesting board, you can see that it actuates the LED ballast to turn the LED on and off. Of course, the IoT kit can utilize other actuators and available shield boards, such as stepper motors or BLDC controller shields. For the energy harvesting demo, certainly it's suitable for various market verticals such as medical, wearables, IoT, industrial, and even automotive. Thanks for watching. Please tune in to www.onsemi.com.